And this is the most fun I've ever had tap dancing.